system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart.
Sweet.
Really, really off the chart.
Should we get out of here?
But if it's back online, we should be good.
What's this?
Too.
The darkness is coming.
Should we?
It's killing plants.
Go!
Run, run, run.
Phoebe, get back to the entrance now! I saw it! What did...
That way.
What is that thing? Don't risk it, just go!
It's the darkness. Am I supposed to be going this way? Yes. Oh, crap.
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
I'm trying.
I know, Sam!
Where? Haha. That's a dead end. Where? Oh.
Keep running
and jumping. Oh, wait, this is, oh, that's liquid. See the indicator now.
Too far to jump. Got another bridge?
I guess we're supposed to go. Yeah, I see it.
It would be wise to escape.
Up here.
Ryder.
I know, Sam.
Running, 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 running. Oh, the little... No! Wait, wait. I almost fell down in there. No!
Keep running!
I'm running, running. Door open. Go, 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 go.
Another gravity well! It could go anywhere.
As long as it's away from here.
We're taking it.
It goes away from here. Well, let's go bye-bye. They kind of noticed that, huh? Yeah, so did I. Oh. Guys?
Barrier's gone.
Get that thing if you want, but it's going to be close.
Oh, shit. Never mind.
That's the door to the entrance. Almost there.
Where's Peavy?
Hello? Peavy!
She's skidding. Nice. What are you shooting at? Oh,
go.
there's things
go,
back
go,
there.
Go. Press right on our heels! Get to the gravity well! Not moving. Find an override.
That. Flat.
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
You know what would really suck?
Restart is now complete.
A real-time glyph puzzle that we have to figure out before the smoke gets us.
That was... Talk about a rush!
What a rush. What just happened?
What was that? Field.
Might have been sweeping the vault, or chasing us.
An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises.
Well, that was crazy. And fun.
Nothing like outrunning death.
Because I'm crazy.
Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere Thanks. Processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults on other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Huh.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
Those impossible things. Can we know for sure? How can we know for sure?
Unless the builders show up to explain themselves, all we've got is guesswork. So far, we've seen bots, living plants, atmosphere processors.
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help it support life. That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned. Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating.
What
these
is that?
Coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
PB walks funny. Well, good. One thing accomplished. Now we can get to those other areas. I'm assuming. The radiation is gone.
That sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
Really? So we've got a chance.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can't control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Huh. What's that? Okay, you're in.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
Ooh, that's skipping she does.
Well,
oh, that's her vehicle. So is she from the Nexus or from an Asari arc? She probably said, which nice.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Cryopod Let's go point. Make it happen.
I gained a cryopod point, whatever the hell that is. And 1150 Andromeda points, something like that. So, viability is 66%. Nice. And we've leveled up again. We have 6 points. I'm going to put some into combat eventually, but I really want to forward these. I like the... Yeah, we have 4 points. Yeah, cool. So we can choose damage and force, 30% for each. or radius. I like the little video that plays. Oh, you can hit him again. Looks like you can hit him again. I'm gonna take radius. How's this go? 400% duration or 25% recharge speed. Two projectiles or 30% combo detonation damage, 25% recharge speed. Let's take that. And I got 2 points, but I don't think I can use it for anything. Nope. Yeah. At least not any of this stuff. And Cora. Oh, Cora's only got 2 points. Did she not level up? Or maybe she didn't have any points. He has 2 points. Can I take that? Yeah, 20% max health, sure. Cool. Ooh, blinded me there. Oh, so we got a terminal thingy here now. Or a forward station, rather. Huh. I don't think I read this one. I think these are the old ones. Yeah. Alright, I think this one's new. We had 3. Conflict. Ongoing geological mismatch. Expanding data collection or collation to live reports. Reporting spec Karen Miura. Live link begins. And it's just a mess. Wait, going live. Let's have a look at EOS. The Pathfinder is really pushing exploration. The first 2 sites didn't get this. What in the world? No, it's just still amazing to me. EOS is so different than we expected, though we were so smart with that Geth relay scope method, but 600 years changed it all. Well, of course that's short for a planet, but look at it. Oh wait, it's recording. Ugh, block audio, it just needs manual input. Live link ends. Receiving live EOS telemetry, coordinating with known. More data needed, additional forward station. Coordination required. Unless you can change your loadout there.
Radiation levels increasing.
We still have hazard 1. So I wonder if we can get over here now. Or over there. That'll be easier to see. It's closer. If we can put the pendant on the lost brother, dead brother thing. Yeah, we have to go up here. Alright, let me just check that. Level 1's fine. If it doesn't go up... Oh wait, I missed that? I already did summon a nomad from the nearest forward station. I think we're supposed to be going this way.
Got them all.
So far, so good. Crap, nope.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Yeah, no kidding. So... did I miss something? Huh. Give radiation time to clear. Establish an outpost and an appropriate site. Where is that? Wait, what? Not that. Minerals. Scan the secret research project. Establish an outpost over there. Right, let's go there.
Fighting a Krogan.
Is that Drac?
What? That's Drac? And that? Someone's shooting someone. Here we come. We're here, buddy. Thanks. And you're welcome.
Think I made the
match? Oh my.
Good. That's it, kid. Keep it up. Good one.
We're all clear.
We're not clear. Hostiles. Not clear. Now we're clear.
That fight was
fun.
Fun.
You're telling me?
You could really handle yourself, kid.
Thanks.
And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky.
Yeah, too.
Had your number all wrong.
We work well together.
You're not so bad yourself, old man. Maybe we should work together after all.
This fight was pretty good, but you're still Nexus and green as a drell. Still, something tells me you've got potential. Be ashamed to waste that. I'm in. Just point me to your ship and try to keep up.
Sweet.
This is gonna be great.
Liam. Liam's like a little kid. So we're in Prodromos? I didn't mean to do that. I thought I've been over here. I think I have. Because I collected that. Yeah, I looked at that. That signaling thing or whatever the hell it is. So we established an outpost. Where? Right where we were? Maybe with that? Maybe with this? Oh yeah, outpost beacon. Yeah, we couldn't do anything with this before we saw it, but yeah.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
Well, we already have a scientific outpost over there. But, opinions, team?
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
Pathfinder's call. But research is no good if we're dead. Military.
It's got to be science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
Huh. Well, in that case, I'm going to go with a scientific outpost, but it kind of makes sense to have two, because we already have that research station over there. Can't we still use the, you know, the devices and equipment over there as scientific, and this would be military? That's what I think. But if I'm making a statement here, I don't know. We'll put a scientific outpost here then. And then maybe we can move that equipment over. I have no idea. Scientific then.
Prioritize research and discovery. That's our foundation. And our future.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Here come the scientists.
Andromeda Initiative. This is Ryder. Pathfinder.
She likes the sound of that.
Ready for deployment.
Copy that. Outpost block inbound. And ready as hell.
Oh, it's her. I don't like her. And I know she's not going to be sufficiently impressed.
Operational head for this block.
Though she should.
Now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
I'll be humble. It's not just my efforts.
It took a lot of people to get us this far. That's the work you'll continue.
I hear that. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
The
I already
Ego.
Discovered
I haven't seen Ego for months.
She could actually be Eos nice.
Is far from golden. But now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus.
It was possible.
I warned them, hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
Okay. I was sure she was going to be jaded up to the very end. What's your game? I could be jaded if I want to. Well, you were right to be cautious.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far.
Nice.
The reality, Ryder?
You bought us time, but one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving.
Yeah, I knew it was coming.
You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point. From the vault.
Now it gets complicated.
Hmm.
The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed, but after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
I can handle myself.
Don't worry. I majored in glad-handing during Pathfinder training.
We're led by the best. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then. Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
Until then. There must be some really pliable sand. On hold. Wait for Carrie's next interview slot. Right. Speak with Addison on Nexus. So, place pendant. Can we actually do that now? This doesn't kill us? That's good. How much strength does this have left? Status nominal. The mass shows background radiation around Prodromos is at acceptable levels. Nothing hurts us. So can I go in these buildings? Yes, I can. Containers. What's that say? Can't interact with anything in here? Yale? Did you ever go to Yale? Yale? Okay. What's up? You okay? Like your head's about to fall off. That hair.
Sorry it came to this, Pathfinder.
What did it come to?
Pathfinder.
What are we sorry it came to? Everything's working out fine. Sorry it came to this. Did our ship move over here? Tempest. So it was here. We still have to do this? Guess so. Why did that guy say it was... Sorry I came to this. Doesn't make any sense. Yeah, setting up a base, it's so terrible, you know. Forward station over there. These guys stand in the dark until we come in. Hyperion model! I guess that goes somewhere.
Someone thinks that at first. The doctors have a name for it by now. It just needs time.
Congrats. Hey, Connor. Heard about the new position. Prodromos just gained one hell of a businesswoman. They're lucky to have you. If we ever find ourselves on the Nexus at the same time, I'm buying you a drink to celebrate. Vetra. Oh, cool. And Ryder, I know you're going to get nosy and read this. Hi. That's funny. Are you dancing? Okay, I'm getting the hell out of here.